so dysfunctional, it couldn't last. I loved him so, but I let him go, 'cause I knew he'd never love me back. Such pain as this shouldn't have to be experienced. I'm still reeling from the loss.
Just to